Welcome to Tech Tips from the UHN Patient and Family Learning Centers. Today, you will learn how to find and download an app to your Android phone or tablet, like Samsung Galaxy, Google Pixel, or Huawei P. For this demonstration, we will look for Libby, an app used to borrow and read ebooks from libraries. Before we start, we recommend that you download apps using Wi-Fi. If you need help with this, please see our earlier video, Connecting to UHN Wi-Fi. Once you are connected to Wi-Fi, find the Play Store icon. It is a white square with a colorful triangle on it. On my screen, it is on the left, near the bottom, here. Tap on it to open the Play Store. At the top of the screen, you will see a box with the words Search for Apps and Games inside. This is the search bar. Tap in the bar, then type the word Libby. From the results list, tap on Libby by Overdrive. This is the Libby app icon. Below it, you will see the word Install. Tap on it to start downloading the app to your phone or tablet. A spinning circle on the left shows you how quickly the app is being downloaded. When the word Open is green or blue, the app has been downloaded. You can tap on the word Open to open the app from here, or you can tap on the Libby app on your home screen. Apps you have just added usually appear on the last screen. Now you know how to download an app on your Android phone or tablet. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, we can be reached at 416-603-6277 or tgpen@uhn.ca.